Bob Shapiro.
Hello. You know, we've been talking about songs, and it's very rare that people write songs about skin tags. Just throwing that out there. Boyers, boils. You rarely hear songs about that. You know why? Because people are like, you know, I got something to say. I don't want to write about a skin tag. And the big problem is when you like first start writing songs, you're like, I gotta write something about what I have to say about stuff. And then you write the most dreadful songs. So just write about skin tags, because everybody would be like, oh man, I've never heard a song about a skin tag. Professional. Anyway, this is a this is something about how I feel about stuff, okay? Because I was like thinking about things and I was like, oh man, I got an idea. This is called Love is the Only Law, because there was a song in Minneapolis by this band called The Suburbs, because naming your band The Suburbs was edgy in the 80s. And the song was called Love is the Law, and I was thinking about that because I was doing fuck all. And it occurred to me that the reality of it is that love is not the law, it's the only, all the religions point to love as the only law, and then they just go about killing each other, which is really good. So this is called Love is the Only Law.